you have to be impressed by the standard of the building and the decor and the equipment, but it's also the people, the care, which depends upon people truly caring about what they're doing, about the people they're looking after, the spirit of the place, the atmosphere of the place, which you can't easily write down or document.
I think this is the most excellent place to come to. Staff are caring, it's clean, it's tidy, and they deal with the patients who are kind and helpful, and the ones that perhaps aren't quite so kind and helpful, and they still look after them very much indeed.
There's a lot of warmth and love here. It's very much a family orientated feel to the place.
And they've just been so good. I mean, we didn't expect Mum to see that first Christmas, but it's testament to their care and love that's kept Mum going.
And they do seem to be very caring and very, yes, great attention to detail and respect for the residents.
Absolutely.
And for the relatives, which is very important.
My mum's been here about just over a year now. She's having absolutely super care. Nothing's too much trouble. She can get her hair done as well. You know, I know there's nursing staff on tap if anything untoward was to happen. She's not very good on her feet, so they just smooth it all over. It's wonderful.
I try and look after everything, really. I cover the residents' needs and also try and be there for the relatives, and I know all the relatives, they all know me. I know them by name, and they all come if they need anything doing, or even the staff just finding a shirt in the laundry. I do all that sort of work. They're a lovely bunch, really. Really nice, nice place.
Chiropodist comes in, opticians comes, dentist comes in. We call them in, the speech therapists. So we've got loads of multidisciplinary team coming in. And the doctors, I don't talk about them because they're every day.
There'll be at least one of our GPs in here every day. The nursing home will telephone us sort of by about 10 o'clock in the morning to say who might need a visit of some sort. What we also do is that once a month we call it a mini clinic. It's a very relaxed way that the nursing staff can bring patients to see the doctor within the nursing home, but in a pre-arranged room, so that if there's a problem that maybe they wouldn't normally call the doctor for, if they just want some advice, that facility is available.